Hello everyone, I'm Yasushi Hori, Director and CFO of Mars Company. I'd like to thank you for giving me this opportunity to speak here today. Mars is a company for researching, developing, and marketing innovative cold storage equipment to keep fresh foods longer in better quality. Our company was established in 2006, starting from a video production company for programs including NHK. Which is a Japan national broadcaster. At that time, we met a professor during the production of a TV program who was researching food freshness preservation using high voltage, and which is one of the core technology of our company today. And the professor gave us the permission to start a business using the technology, and we began developing a refrigerator based on the technology to maintain freshness about 10 years ago. And our corporate slogan is love food, hate waste. And in addition to improving the technology of the Kraban and seasonal, now we are also developing a method for quick freezing without destroying food cells. Through our activities, we hope to contribute to meet the SDGs by reducing food loss through reforming the global cold chain. Okay, let me introduce our innovative products called Kraban, which enables long-term preservation of fresh foods, and Seasonal, which enables long-term preservation of seafoods. Please check out the video.
Yotsuya, Tokyo. You'll find this popular French restaurant, Hotel du Mikuni.
Yasso!
This is Kiyomi Mikuni, its world-famous chef. He is interested in one certain ingredient. The ingredient is the high-profile aged beef. This particular beef has a secret that is different from other aged beef. In normal dry aging, bacteria grows on the external surface, so over half of the original mass becomes unusable. However, such losses can be eliminated by using a special refrigerator. Almost the entire piece of meat will stay usable. The secret behind such miraculous aging is the Kraban commercial refrigerator. Let's find out why the Kraban makes this possible. When beef is dry aged for 150 days in the Kraban, it ends up looking like this. Inside and out, this whole piece of meat is finely aged and good to be eaten. This revolutionary aging is made possible by electric field technology. This is what happens to a fluorescent light. A small electrical current actually flows inside the Kraban. The weak electric field causes fresh food to slightly vibrate. This prevents them from completely freezing, even at -2°C, and keeps them fresh longer. Wet aging occurs by coating the meats with electricity. Meats can be aged hygienically without any bacterial growth. The loss of meat is then almost nothing. Anything can be aged, chicken, beef, and even tuna and other types of seafood. With the Kraban, you can make delicious aged beef more easily at a lower cost. The Kuroban can keep vegetables fresh for longer as well. You'll see the difference between keeping cucumbers in a regular fridge and the Kuroban. 2 weeks later, here are the cross sections. This one was kept in a regular refrigerator. And the one kept in the Kuroban, you can see how much juicier the cucumber is. Keeping strawberries for 3 weeks, the difference is obvious. In addition, the Kuroban has another amazing feature, defrosting. No matter how deeply frozen, tuna will come out delicious when defrosted overnight in the Kuroban. Compare that to another piece of tuna defrosted in a regular fridge. A lot of moisture has oozed out from the regular piece, while the piece from the Kuroban has lost barely any. Next, we tested some shrimp that was left overnight in the Kuroban. Even right after taking the shrimp out of the ice, you can see it has defrosted nice and softly. Normally, as fresh food ages, it loses its freshness. But by using the Kuroban, aging can be accelerated while retaining freshness. Also, food doesn't get frozen solid even at minus 2 degrees Celsius. It helps to preserve its flavor once defrosted. The amazing Kuroban refrigerator with electric fuel technology. The lineup consists of various sizes fitting a variety of purposes. This looks like a normal storage. But inside is a minus 2 degrees Celsius. And also the electric current flows here. Perishables are kept fresh for a prolonged period of time. The costs of aging meat are reduced, and frozen foods are defrosted without losing any of its flavor. Here's a Kuroban cooling truck with electric fuel technology. Perishables can be transported while staying fresh. A horse mackerel usually goes bad quickly. When checked using a freshness monitor, the level is at 12. They were then transported for 3 days on a Kuroban cooling truck. When checking the freshness level again, it's still at 12, the same as when it left. Using this system, perishables can be transported anywhere while retaining maximum freshness. An unprecedented cold chain can now be established. Mars Company also offers refrigerated containers. It monitors the temperature in every corner. A constant temperature is kept inside, and perishables are chilled with special fans anywhere they're placed. Mustard spinach doesn't stay fresh long. Checking its freshness.
64 です。
The container was then loaded onto a cargo ship. 2 weeks later, the greens are checked again.
63 です。
The level was almost the same as before. Using containers with electric fuel technology, fresh perishables can be distributed around the world. This is Mars Company's headquarters in Takasaki City, Gunma Prefecture. Here, you'll find another amazing technology.
これがシースノーです。
This snow-like ice is called sea snow. Usually, fresh fish starts to go bad at above 0 degrees Celsius. The sea snow keeps fish chilled at minus 1 degree Celsius, which is the optimal temperature to retain freshness. This machine makes sea snow. By spraying seawater on a drum that is cooled down to minus 60 degrees Celsius, snow-like crystals are formed. Once frozen, this sea snow thaws out at a much slower pace than regular ice. Now, let's test the freshness of some mackerel that was caught the day before. The freshness is 7. 24 hours later, the eyes of the mackerel that was kept in regular ice have become dull. The freshness level decreased to 3. The sea snow mackerel is 7. No loss of freshness. Let's now put the sea snow packing into the kuraban. Using both of these dramatically improves the ability to keep food fresh longer.
As explained in the video, kuraban maintains freshness by applying 5,000 to 7,000 volts to the food in the refrigerator compartment. The idea of this voltage influence the ingredients came from the professor's research on the old saying that crops grow better in areas that have been struck by lightning. In fact, matsutake mushroom, one of Japanese premium food, grow a lot after lightning strikes. This mechanism is not directly related to kuraban, but it was the inspiration for it. Kuraban mechanisms for keeping fresh food fresh is applying high voltage to it. First, the food can be stored at sub-zero temperatures without freezing, so it can be kept refrigerated in an environment where bacteria cannot grow. Second, by applying voltage, ozone is generated from the food, which kills the bacteria around it. Third, by changing high voltage in a constant cycle, bacteria cannot adapt to the high voltage environment and cell division is prevented. This technology makes it possible to extend the freshness of foods by 3 to 10 times compared with normal refrigerators. Although there are similar companies that claim to utilize the same effect in their products, but our customers appreciate the kuraban's ability to preserve food anywhere inside the chamber. And the fact that we take safety very seriously to prevent accidents caused by high voltage. The reason for the development of Sysno was that our engineer was working for a company who makes the snow machine for ski resorts. And he thought about what he could do with the application of snow-making technology. And then he built a machine that mixes 1% salt into the ice on the snow, which enables long-term preservation of the seafood freshness. Kuraban technology, kuraban is a technology that anyone can imitate if they simply apply high voltage, but it was difficult to achieve safety and effectiveness throughout the entire chamber. For the kuraban container in particular, we have to develop a new method of applying the voltage without sacrificing the container volume, and which took almost 2 years to develop the container. We had already developed a solid, developed a salt refrigerated type and a chamber type kuraban, but the development on a container type kuraban was a long held dream of us because we could not reduce the food loss during the transportation unless we could maintain the freshness from the place of origin to the place of consumption. In the case of Sysno, We went through a try and error process to develop a cylinders and controls to stably produce snow-like ice with an appropriate salt concentration to keep seafood fresh. One example of the use of Kuraban is a company that uses strawberries in its Japanese sweets. By using Kuraban, it is able to reduce the loss of strawberries as a raw material. And at the same time, it is more profitable by controlling purchase price of strawberries due to seasonal fluctuations. In the past, this company purchased strawberries from November to February, processed them into Japanese sweets, and sold them to the supermarket nationwide. The price of the sweets sold to the supermarket is fixed throughout the year, even though strawberry prices fluctuate. Every December, when the demand for Christmas cake increases, the purchase price of the strawberries is higher than the selling price of the sweets, resulting in a loss on each sale. And then that with the installation of the chamber type Kuraban, the company was able to use inexpensive strawberries purchased in November for processing in December, thus ensuring the profit. At the same time, the lower yield caused by strawberry deterioration during normal refrigerated storage was reduced. And for the seasonal, is now being used at the several fishing ports and the fish wholesaler in Japan. The biggest advantage is that the fish can wear the previously only available in Hokkaido due to a freshness issue, and now available at the supermarket all over the world after being transported in seasonal feed containers, and which has expanded the trade area. The Kuraban can be used as long as power source is available, and the container type in particular can be moved from place to place, so the location can be changed depending on the season. And the seasonal can be used to make ice simply turning on the power and setting in the automatic ice making mode. So there is no need for complicated knowledge. However, it is important to have a stable supply of seawater, fresh water, and salt from which the ice is made. In Asia, there are many countries and regions where cold chain have not yet established. As a result of lack of cold chain for vegetables, fruit, and seafood, which are the pride of each country, economic loss occur due to deterioration of food freshness. In addition, the lack of freshness and the difficulty in transporting fresh food over long distance under chilled conditions and frozen food may decrease the added value and the resulting profits. We believe that the Kuraban and seasonal provide solution to these problems. Through the activities of the APO, the Kramer and CISNO have been delivered to Cambodia and Vietnam. In Cambodia, most agriculture products are imported, but in order to promote the dispute with the domestic agriculture products to urban areas, Kraban containers have been installed in Phnom Penh. Kraban containers are being used as a temporary storage area to maintain freshness, reduce losses, and sell domestic agriculture products to urban areas. This will promote the growth of domestic agriculture. In addition, to make the fresh seafood available in urban areas, we are working to increase the added value or by setting up a CISNO in Sihanoukville, where seafood originally landed, and transporting the high quality seafood packed in the CISNO for sale in Phnom Penh. And in Vietnam, the Cambodia Kraban container and CISNO have just started to be used, mainly to increase the added value of seafood and to expand exports. The city of Phuyen, where the CISNO system was installed, has an abundance of tuna. However, due to the current lack of facility to maintain the freshness, tuna is mainly exported as processed and frozen products. By packing fresh tuna in the CISNO and store it in Kraban container, it will be possible to distribute high-quality chilled tuna. In the future, the users in Vietnam aim to establish a flow in which the CISNO equipment is loaded onto the fishing boats and transported to the fishing grounds, where it is immediately filled with CISNO and returned to the port after the catch. The chilled fish is then stored in Kraban container for export to Japan and other countries. This has dramatically increased the added value and established the Phuyen tuna brand. As shown in the example of use of the Kraban CISNO in Cambodia and Vietnam, we believe that each of these products is a technology that can solve the problem of food waste and reduce added value caused by the loss of freshness of agriculture and seafood in Asian countries. In developed countries such as Europe, the USA, and Japan, only conventional cold chain networks are currently established. And innovative freshness preservation technologies such as Kraban and CISNO are not widespread. If this technology can be utilized in Asian countries, we believe that it will be possible to expand exports of high quality, optimally fresh agriculture and seafood to the global market. Kraban and CISNO are complete products. However, in order to sell them widely, we believe that the challenge is to reduce their cost to a level that is affordable in the countries where there is demand for them. To reduce cost, one option is we export only the core parts and produce other peripherals locally and assemble them locally. We would like to look for the partner company in the individual Asian country and work on resolving issue for the spread of our technology. And on the other hand, the Kraban CISNO technology that keeps perishable fresh for a long time in chilled conditions. But Kraban is needed for the entire transport process. Mars company is currently developing a high-quality ultra-pack freezing system for this purpose and hopes to commercialize it within a year. High-quality frozen foods will be able to transport it through the existing frozen transportation method. This will enable the company to provide high-quality fresh products where whether chilled or frozen, to the rest of the world, thereby contributing to the reduction of the overall food loss and the increased add value. The ultimate goal is to develop partner company in all APO member countries so that they can introduce our technology on their own and to work together to introduce and develop cost competitive products. In the meantime, we would like to each member country to request the Japanese government to support the introduction of our technology. I feel that it's all about the desire to follow the corporate slogan of love food, hate waste. For us, productivity means reducing the waste and loss of food around the world through our technology. For example, even if 100 agriculture and seafood are harvested and landed, if only 70 of them are actually converted to economic value due to deterioration of freshness during the transportation and storage, then productivity is considered to be a problem. If through our technology, a product with a value of 100 can be converted to an economic value of 100, and if a product with a conventional value of 100 can be converted to a value of 120 by improving the freshness, this can be considered a significant improvement of it in productivity. Under the slogan, love food, hate waste, we will continue to innovate cold chain around the world and develop technologies and solutions to achieve a sustainable society. We are looking forward to creating such society through collaboration with APO members countries. Thank you very much for your attention.